Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to add shake effect in Camtasia. So here you can see, if you take a closer look at my mouse cursor, okay, this is the, you know, marker or whatever you say. So for sake of example, you want to make shake effect in that moment, right? So what you need to do is you can just select animation, click on animation, right? Now you click on that animations. There is two things, one is zoom in pan and animation. So you need to select custom. Simply select and drag that custom to your timeline, right? Now you can zoom in or zoom out by clicking on that, okay? And here you can, now here you can see that the animation. So you can just expand or, you know, shrink the duration of that animation. So it will depend according to your footage or according to your needs, right? So I want to keep this shake effect for, you can see this is 1, 2, 3, 4 this is called frame, right? So I want to keep it like for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for 5 frames, right? Now you can see you can adjust the, you know, your video according to your canvas. Okay, I'm just adjusting this according to my need. Okay, now you can just simply copy this animation and you can paste that animation, right? Okay, now you can see this, the duration will be same, okay, it will not change. So you can see this at the first animation, it's right here, and if I click on second one, I'll just move the video to another side. Okay, now you can see this is at one side, this is in another side. So you can just simply do it according to your need or according to your clip, because you know every single clip is not the same, right? So there are creativity obviously needs. So I'm just showing you the basic concept how you can do that. Now you can also copy that first animation and simply paste it right here, but if you notice that your animation gone somewhere else, you can just simply drag and adjust according to your needs, right? And now let me show you another thing, which is if you want to add motion blur effect, it will look more cool. So you can just add motion blur, okay? You can increase or decrease the intensity according to your needs. So it will, now you can see there is a motion blur added and it's looking way more cool. Now let me just copy that second one and let me paste it. Okay, now what you can do is you can select the entire animation you have made and you can simply copy and you can paste them here, right? And you can also paste them and you can keep it going you know, how you just the way you want, or it will do the work according to your clips need. So right, so let me just play it. Okay, now you can see that the shaking is working, okay? But you can do another thing, is you can just do different motion. I've just put two animation and I'm just copied and pasted. It's just working like a loop, okay? It's going up and down, it's going up and down, and you can just do that also by you know, showing it to different direction. Let's, for sake of example, I'm just moving my video. Okay, now you can see there are different motion added, okay? There are different motion added. So in this way you'll be easily able to add shake effects in your Camtasia. So if you think that this is kind of looks like complicated thing for you, we can just you know, re-watch this video so that you can understand what I have done here. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.